PGA golfer Phil Mickelson made headlines recently with the announcement that he suffers from psoriatic arthritis. But thanks to a new treatment and a whole new category of drugs, he and others with the disease are getting their lives back to normal. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey has the story.
Have a seat.
Keith Berenson is a regular at Dr. Robert Shaw's rheumatology office in Westminster. 10 years ago, he was an avid runner, but then things started to change.
All of a sudden, I just started feeling a lot of discomfort in my fingers and hands and toes and feet, and just very, very uncomfortable. And I said, this just doesn't seem right.
Keith was ultimately diagnosed with psoriatic arthritis, characterized by inflammation, stiffness, and psoriasis, a rash on the skin. He started taking anti-inflammatory medications, but nothing seemed to help, until Dr. Shaw started him on a new regimen.
One of the best ways to treat psoriatic arthritis is through biologic response modifiers. Those are given through an IV here in the infusion suite.
And they've actually changed the treatment options that we have for people, and it's restored their quality of life like we've never known before.
Keith uses one called Remicade. He gets an infusion every 2 months. The process takes about an hour and a half, and it stops the pain like nothing has before.
From about 2 weeks after getting the Remicade, it's just like, it was incredible. My body just felt like it was normal again, and I was capable of doing pretty much everything. I am biking, okay, and I do swim, and I do walk a lot, and pretty much can do anything I want.
He'd recommend anyone with arthritis talk to a rheumatologist about this type of treatment. He says it helped him reclaim his life. In Westminster, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.